prehistoric peril.
Your rocket's thought bubble indicates how many gold bricks you need until you get to the next reward. But not all worlds have a lot of gold bricks on them. Once you think you've collected as many gold bricks as you can from a world, feel free to travel to another one to find more.
Ah, the sky's falling in. Oh, my mistake. It's one of those meteorites again. Cool.
The landscape tool. The landscape tool gives you the power to reshape the land around you. Raise up a mountain, dig yourself a valley, or flatten an entire village. You have the landscape tool. You have the power. Cave people. They do tend to get themselves stuck. Now, if you had a tool that could remove terrain, you could help. Any shape will do. It's down to personal preference. Please dig the landscape responsibly. There must be a way to bridge this lava. You could use the landscape tool to place some bricks. Unlocked. Add and remove. You could build an island out at sea, or a stairway to the clouds. Your tools, your decision. You can choose either to raise or lower terrain. Whichever you go for really depends on the situation. Unlocked. Raise and lower. The landscape tool gives you many choices. Now, choose how to rescue this poor fellow. Unlocked.
Flatten. Thank you.
When an area has been flattened, it's perfect for building on. Be careful, though, because the landscape tool can flatten entire buildings if you're not careful. That volcano looks dangerous. You might want to take this opportunity to get out of here.
Found all of the gold bricks on this world. Well done! Time to move on to another world.